One of the great sights in racing.
They're off, and a wide open Hennessy, all guns blazing.
Bobsworth is in front of the last. Rallying with the Hockney Blaze, up towards Light Blesterwings on the far side.
And the fences cross, stumbles on landing.
Down towards the last, Mary King and Rolling Aces.
What a performance.
They came to challenge, they couldn't get to him though.
She runs on the far side, he's been beating together and has got up land the spoils.
Nothing is going to catch Celestial Halo. It's Kanko and AP McCoy in front and win, but it's Tio Deland going to win the Hennessy with Barry Geraghty.
That is a vintage Hennessy Gold Cup.